Happy Saturday, everybody, and I'm back with a little public arena on the chest. Let's have fun and let's go.
Happy Saturday.
Hi, Karma, thank you. What's up? How are you doing? How are you, Karma? It's turn. Hello. Boom. Wait, why am I doing this? Boom, boom. This is better, I think. Then sneaky to WQ. Here. Great things, nice. And also a bit. Here. Takes. These things. Let's go rook f6. If he takes, and bishop h2, so he didn't fall for that, unfortunately. Passive position. Here. Should go g5. But how am I looking? No. So, wait. Let me fix it. Let me put it a little. Yeah. Like this is good. Let's play a6. My pawn was hanging high, but I look on the ty. Attacking the pawn. I thank you, 3 minutes and blitz. Let's do something like that. Right, yeah, I think so. G4. Why did I even play rook f5? Here. Struggling here quite a bit. I don't want to draw, I want to try to push for a win. Let's At this rate, I mean, okay, let's go for it. Queen trades, aye. This is sinking so much. Sinking, but okay, here queen d2, of course. And a queen trade. It's forced, right? Yeah. I mean, if I get my king to d8, maybe I'm alive actually. And rook e6. If I get rook e6, yeah, I'm good now. Crazy game. But managed to outplay my opponent at the end. I think. Yeah, c5. Yeah. 4 pawns is plenty. Halo to white. Let's dream Nikita WQ. Then's Viktor Bugayev. Position is holding together by a sellotape, yeah. One man is worth thinking. Yeah, I barely held the position there. But somehow I managed to, like, felt like everything was hanging one way or another. But it held, you know? I mean, I don't mind if it holds. Even if I was dead lost, but then I win it, I mean, I don't mind. A win is a win, right? You can't judge the winner. Free pawn is also good. Oh, and I won an exchange already. And then rook trade, yeah. And then Viktor Bugayev. That was a quick one. That was a very quick one. It was less than a minute. Whoa, speedrunning Elite SuperBlitz Arena. Wow, cool. Yeah, just pre-moved pretty much first 15 moves. And this, then he blundered an exchange and I won. Yeah. I joined it, thank you. Good luck, thank you, thank you. Then timers M142. Oh god. Oh gosh, why are you doing this to yourself and to me? Why am I doing this to myself? Maybe it's not too bad. I have two bishops. He's in a close position, but two bishops are two bishops, you know. You can't say anything about that. Whoa. Reload page. Okay. Done. Can't I simply go this and that? I mean, I was considering bishop b6. Take, queen b7, rook d8, this. I didn't feel like it's good. Yes, okay, a5, queen a. Yeah. Queen d3, queen d6, queen e5. I mean, I gotta open the position up. Because two bishops are good. Whoa. So I win the pawn back, but the queens are going to get traded as well. Tough choice. But I'll do it, I don't know. I win that pawn back. Because otherwise he shuts position down completely. And then it's not good. But I have a strong B passer, which may or may not go somewhere. Bishop C4. Oh, I blundered a pawn. And then bishop G2? Wait, but what's the point? Can't I simply take? Just C5? Like, why? Yeah, sure, but... But, like... Simply bishop G2? At least. Yeah, I don't know. G3 I think was a pawn blunder. Yeah, but this was my idea. Let's dream high Marseille 142. I don't know, unusual game. It was weird. But the win is a win, you know. Yeah, I mean, of course, there was a mistake that I allowed g4. But then somehow I got, like, strong attack. I don't know, king d8, king c7 was weird. I'm playing such master Vlad VG 1972. Yeah, it was worse, but then this g3, he just ruined his position. I cannot go knight d7. Maybe I shouldn't have allowed that, but okay, b5. It's ugly, but what can I do? Yeah, I should have played a5, of course. But it's fine as well. Yeah, simply a6, then I can move my bishop. And the pawn will hang. Moving the bishop back. I was gonna do like, I mean, if knight c5, I just take. This is annoying that he's like gonna keep me waiting. I cannot really move anything. Oh, bishop g4. He didn't see bishop g4 because then he would take d7, knight c5. It's very bad for me there. Okay, let's go g6, bishop g4, f5. H5 now. Let's see if I bishop c8. And sure, it's weird, but not sure. Alright, but like I will always get bishop b7. Yeah. Okay, but 96. Oh, this can be unpleasant. see a forced. Wait, is it forced? Maybe it's not even forced draw. Okay. Oh, it goes here. Well, then I'm gonna block it. Yeah, then bishop c8. Oh, wow. Nasty tactic. Nice tactic, I missed that completely. Here. Queen to get queen before. Some active play is always nice, especially when you're down material. Passive position here. Yeah, maybe that was not good. Maybe I should have taken e3. But no time to regret. Just gotta play already. Getting my queen out. Queen d3. Oh, but this blunders a pawn. Yeah, I mean, without this pawn, he cannot do anything with this short amount of time. And that's a win. Grandmaster Blood VG 1972. Checkmate. Nice. Tough position, but a win is. It was a very sad position, but managed to win it nonetheless. Why not take enough to wear? Yeah, maybe I missed that. Wear take on f2. Didn't take on f2. Dark code. Wear. Oh, I'm playing Sasha Lemish and his Zerks. Right. Thank you for Zerking, man. He had three defenders. If you mean there. Rook f2, rook f2, rook f2, queen f2. But then rook f2, rook f2, rook f2, queen f2. No? He had queen and rook and a king. Yeah, king defend too, yeah. Don't forget that. Oi. I don't know, let's just develop. I'm not gonna be greedy. Why should I be greedy when I have like more than two times his time? Alright, this is this. Let's give a check. I'm gonna play bishop e6, just closing the queen. And an idea is to take here. This is what a5, a4 then takes. Now perhaps here. Here f5, like maybe can do something with this knight. Oh wait, but d5. Gotta be careful as well. Go for the draw. Okay, of course not. G6, D5, take, take, take. I mean, I'm a minute up. Why would I want to draw now? Like, not sure. But this actually allows a draw. King g7. He goes here. But then why would you play g4? Can you play king h3 immediately? H6, maybe we'll land a queen h1. And now king g3, what? What's he doing? This is this. Okay, just making moves, seeing what he. Wait a second! Wait, bishop f3, queen a2 was there. Missed that. Now is it a forced queen trade? Oh gosh. Okay, goes queen e3. No, but here I'm gonna take, and take b3. Should be more respectful. Yeah. Okay, and he blundered. Ah, wait. He didn't blunder, mate. It's not mate. Oh my goodness, no. He's like about to get mate and then he sends a draw. What? I took that check. He's getting mated in like 3 moves and he offers a draw. Okay. I mean, definitely a very interesting and unusual, I would say, decision. I'm playing Sparuku. I'm doing good. What about you? Oh god, queen c7. Weird move, to be completely honest. f6. Oy oy oy. Ah, nice free piece. Yeah, that is true. We open this diagonal, so f5 is good. Ooh, knight d6, it's very nice. Yeah, I think you can draw first every 10 moves if your opponent declines it. You can offer a draw every 10 moves, I think. Oh, thank you. Yeah, that's a good game, another in Faruku. I mean, maybe it wasn't great, but like, trapping a piece and winning in like, less than a... than like 5 minutes is... well, less than 3 minutes is good. King adventure, okay, let's go h4. Let's just hint that the king won't run too far away. No, I don't know, I'm not interested in changing flags. I mean, I guess if you changed your flag 3,2539 times, and it would make sense too that you cannot change it anymore, because I've seen people changing flags literally every single day or something. So yeah. Do 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 do. Oh, nice mate, don't stream Faruku. That's a cool mate. Mm. What's up, everybody? Once again, how are you? Playing Agar Zalak! Woo! Did you play for like a decade? No, 5 months ago. What? No. Here. 2 years. No, but we played like an eternity ago. I mean, it's not a disaster, right? So, even if it's a bug, then yeah, I don't know. I don't think you need to really be sad about it. Just keep the flag you have, and then like, I don't know. Because I've seen like many people. Like, I played him, he was, for example, from US, right? Tomorrow I check him, he's from, like, I don't know, Micronesia. And then the day after tomorrow he's from, like, Papua New Guinea or something like that. Like, okay, nice. And then the day after tomorrow he's from, like, Zimbabwe. Maybe 5d6 hangs. Chase ago 98. Yeah, I've never watched rugby as well. Oh wait, this? But yeah, this hangs. I'll take. Yeah, the only sport I watch is chess and football. I'm from Pampelona, where I can find the flag. Pampelona. Plerona. Hold on. How could I misspell a country? Hopefully I won't get cancelled by this country. Pampelona. Okay. Karma, have I misspelled it? I hope not. I don't want to get cancelled by a whole country of Pamperplerona. There, I think I got it. I think I got it. I don't know, I'm not interested in too many sports. Oh, yeah, right, this is a move now. Eh? I mean minus worse. Just peaches. Yeah, because I came to the conclusion that watching any sports except from aside from chess is a waste of time, at least to me. So I don't watch anything. Last time I actually like watched football was World Cup final. That's all. Ever since I wasn't interested. I mean, that's a move. If you make this move, your pieces are crying. Why does everybody offer a draw to me today? Why are you so short on time? Why would I want to flag you? Like, it is a blitz game. You have 25 seconds left. Well, I have like a minute and extra. And then he offers a draw, like, what is this? I I don't have Rook D7, but I have Rook B7. Yeah, okay. Now I think you won't offer a draw, right? It's like watching. Yeah, exactly. Wanted for blunder. Zemaker is a luck. Yeah, GG. Okay. GG, thank you. This game was war chess, okay. I don't know, Rook B4 is like out of place here, because I remember in some ways this Rook B4 move is a great move, but it can be out of place here. Okay, C6. Oh yeah, then he gets C4. They just end like that fast. Yeah. Yeah, C4 is a good move. That's why now the rook is just dead here. Yeah, let's move it back. I gotta check how you play this line. I messed it up for sure. Because if white plays this line, they like don't get anything. The four knights. And if he gets something, then it's very probable that I misplayed something. No, maybe, I mean, here maybe it's not that bad. Knight on f6 should be doing a pretty good job. Defending me from checkmate on h7, and maybe I actually managed to equalize, but definitely that's not how you should play this line, that for sure. Bishop b5, queen b3, rook b1, interesting. For two days. Yeah, okay, makes sense. Yeah, but don't die while playing. Don't die while playing a chess game. It's not worth it. Queen c5. I use Queen G3 immediately. Here. Okay. This. Okay. Oh wait. Here. Mm-hmm. Okay, so takes. Gotta play faster. But wait, what am I just thinking? Like, so the hold the phone. Okay, now what do I do? Ah, that's not how you win it. Messed up. Ah, yeah, I was lacking. But okay, draw! I don't know why he traded queens, he just... Kd1, Kd2, yeah. I messed up the realization of h5, I somewhat panic, and players know the pain. I just messed up for the technique, and then, I don't know, it feels like in time trouble I'm lagging all the time. But okay. Not me, but like, society is lagging. I'm going for the most aggressive opening in chess. AKA the Catalan. Yeah, of course, completely winning. Queen h3 blunder. Ah, g3. I takes this. Yeah. And King g2, Queen d5, gh, and this. Yeah, but this was challenging. Queen e7, yes, I'm completely winning, but then, like, it's difficult with these checks. And I don't know why he went for Queen e2, like, anything wins at less than a second. Couldn't mate him because he had no time. But okay, draw is a draw. And did I play the opening actually like well? Or no? Because it didn't feel so. You got slight edge. After b3, you go bishop b4, c5. Okay, that's interesting. If I play him again, I'm gonna try that. Here. This. Here. So bishop b4, c5. Makes sense. And if bishop or bishop f4, c5 and rook b4, like queen e5, rook d8, that also makes sense. Or this. What's the idea? Okay, threat is c4. If he goes like rook ad1, I can go here, rook e7, yeah, I'm fine there. Alright, noted. Can't play king g1, maybe I'll forget that the a6... Whoa! Does this work? Take, and queen f1, queen f3? I think so. If I'm not mistaken. But hit queen e2 in between, or maybe. We need two. Like, we need two. I got rook a2. Yes, but here takes, if we need to, he's actually getting mated. So here. I don't want to trade. I didn't want to trade queens, but. Okay, he doesn't want to trade queens either. Alright. Immediately, okay. Just don't go for a draw by back. Yeah, okay, takes. Thank you for not going for the draw. Interesting move. Okay, he offers a draw. Let's try. I'd like to grind out rook and 3 versus rook and 3, to be honest. Knight of 3, I get queen of 3, is protected. Oh, queen, queen 3, queen 3. Oh gosh, maybe I should have taken the draw. Here. A knight e5. I definitely think I should have taken the draw there. And I have no time. I literally don't see a move. Lagged out there, I don't even know the pain. Yeah, but this guy played pretty well. Yeah, but I didn't. Yeah, I mean, I should have accepted the draw. Of course, it was worse, most likely. Yeah, he was plus one. And then queen c6 was a step in the wrong direction. Did knight b5, a, b, yeah, he had queen f6. Okay. Playing Srodion 2203. I played 1-1. Knight e4. I played a good game, I didn't. A4, you play b3 immediately, I like always confuse the lines. I always take and then b3, but you should play b3 immediately. It's funny. Okay, bishop here, queen b6. Okay. Oh, thank you. Rook 7, bishop d5. Here. Threat is this, so bishop e4, bishop f6, bishop d5, rook d5, it's rook b7. Okay, let's see if he'll find that. He does. Unfortunate, but okay. And of course, rook b7. Oh wait, but then knight a5. But then bishop knight e4, goodness. If knight a5, he would get knight e4. That's a crazy move. And then I take the rook, he plays knight f6, he wins and a bishop and a rook. here. This. And now I take bishop c3, and then both hang, and then no matter what he takes, I take the other. That is brilliant. Nice. That's very cool. I don't think I'm running on 2203. That's pretty cool. Yeah, he's completely winning take with the bishop, but this is, and then boom. Nice. Prince Agar is a lag. Okay. Can I take c4? Isn't this a free pawn? I think so. Hi Lucas, by the way, what's up? If you're doing great. I'm doing great, thank you, thank you. Yeah, appreciate it. What about yourself? How are you doing? Good tactic, thank you as well. Thank you, Lucas. Yes, this. Check. Oh, he goes here. I thought you'd move the queen. Ooh. Okay. Your second place in the analysis of SuperBlitz with 2550. Great! Congrats. Very great job, Lucas. Congratulations. Congrats. Oh, 21. Yeah, great job. Very nice to hear that. Congratulations once again. Okay. Knight b5. Thanks, yeah, you're welcome, of course, no worries. I played super, I mean, second place in an hourly SuperBlitz with 2550 performance while you're 2200. That's great. Yeah, once again, congrats, Lucas. Huge congratulations. Let's trade a pair of rooks. Take, take. Here. And then I can, may or may not have two good passers pass in. Takes queen b7, this and this hangs. All feels, yeah. Yeah, you're welcome. Once again, you're welcome and congratulations. Okay, let's play b6 takes. Maybe I should have taken with the queen so that the pawn is protected with the bishop, but I'm not sure. Knight f3, b7, queen b3. That's his idea, I guess. Queen a8. B7, queen a8. Like rook c1, queen a8, rook c8, b8, I don't know. Whoa. But I have b8. Alright, thank you for a free rook. Yeah, here to go queen b3, there it still would be playable, but of course when you blunder the rook, it's already game over. Oh no, queen trade. Yeah, 2300s are playing super well today. Zrimagr Zelak. You need to say that to jinx them. Wanted for blunder. I'll say that more so you will jinx them and then they will start playing terribly. Next armor planes, ultra 13. Yeah, this guy is. He's crazy good. Come back. Come back to what and from what? Please don't send links, Auri. Please do not send links here to shorts or anything. Links are not welcome on the channel because they can be fishy links and yeah, we don't want anybody getting hacked here. So, yeah. Which is Ultra Viking Jr. Why is this us? I wasn't even in the first place, so it won't be even a comeback. Yeah, they are extremely strong players who don't have a title. They are very. I mean, once I was like them, right? When I still didn't have the CM title, I was also a non-title player with like 2700, 2800. Thank you so much for the follow, by the way. Raga182 and Juicy NF1. Ah, okay. Not checking this out. Manage Force, I started 5 minutes late. I was like never first this tournament. Hi Ragavan, how you doing? Okay, I would love a queen trade. I don't know. I mean, it says 13, so perhaps it's from 2013. I don't know. It can be. That he's born in 2013, but I'm not sure. He wants a draw. I don't want to draw. I want to keep on pushing. That is also very possible, Lucas. That's true as well. You guys are talking facts. Wanted for London, Lucas. Aye! It's a nasty little move. I miss that. And my knight is just dead there. I miss Bishop D4 completely. Nice find from him. And he'll play like Queen C3, I guess. Yeah, he does. Crazy. Yeah, I miss Bishop D4. Like, come on, it was better. I was the one who was pushing, and then in one move, suddenly I'm dead lost. At least it felt like I was pushing. Maybe I wasn't though. Nice move as well. I gotta hold on to this pawn like oh my dear life. Here. This pawn is my only chance of doing something. Even with this pawn, I don't think I can do much. Slight problem. Okay, let's try. Mm-hmm. I don't know, King G8. Oh my god, that is... wow. What a nasty idea. Wow. This is crazy. Let's remove trust 13. Why would you make... ah, now he's being toxic. Okay. Wow. Yeah. I should have, yeah, it was just hard to find a move, but I shouldn't have, I don't know, like, it's Zugzwang, right? It's literally a Zugzwang. Rook A7, such a nice move. It's brilliant. Okay. GG. Yeah, the soldiers always plays perfectly. At least, like, what I mean by that, he, like, never loses a game, I think, in a tournament. Oh, I'm playing RMNP. I think I played him a while ago as well. Yeah, when I was 1900, 7 years ago. Yeah, but this idea of Rook A7, King C5 was brilliant. Yeah, here, Elite SuperBlitz, he won. He just drew a couple of games. So Ultras guy is super strong. And now Queen A4 and takes A6. Let's play game, sir. For 10,000 channel points, I will play. I'm playing anybody for free, sorry. And now playing in between, and then I simply take A7 and I'm a whole rook up. Nice. That was a nice idea. And ticks. Here, if d4, I take bishop d4. If queen d6, I perhaps may just put a bishop as a block. Yeah, takes. Takes. Knight A3. Couldn't give him, he missed it, will be given tomorrow? What do you mean? I know that him RMNP. Yeah, Ultras played c12, I was better. After Rook BD1, I should have found... yeah, okay, he was fine with a draw. Should have forced a draw and then I get worse. But yeah, this guy's pretty good. Alright guys, be right back, tiny little break. You watch the game. On top rated, and I'm gonna be right back in a minute, minute two or three. See you soon. What up, everybody? I'm back. Let's join back. Oh, Ultras drew. Oh my goodness. Ultras didn't win against 2280. Who's hurt? That's crazy. How? Interesting, okay. Vince Zio Bio. Hi, everyone, Loss, how are you doing? Ah, okay. Good, nice. Let's move my knight. H5 is interesting, I think. Knight H4, at least in a blitz game, I think it can be quite nice. I don't know, rook e8 protecting this pawn for future. Perhaps if fe-de, so I have the open file as well. Mm-hmm. Okay. Bishop e6. This, I'm gonna take and then rook d8 and take. Okay. This queen. Let's play bishop f8. And perhaps like. Okay, this now I play a5 with my pawn. Takes b6. The idea is to take, take queen a. Whoops, queen a5 and then. This will hang. Something like that. I'll slip. Okay. Yeah, I mean, BC Queen if I'm just much better, but okay. It's fine, at least I have a good time advantage. Yeah, it's good still. More space, etc, etc. If you're going to eat bishop before bishop c5, that looks good. And yeah, he has like no time left, that is also very nice. Let's check if knight f2 will go bishop d4. Then it's game over, and if king h1, I get this takes. Yeah, nice. Yes, no time. Takes. Mm-hmm. And this, and then first of all he has no time, second of all he cannot stop the passers. Seems I buy you, nice. Congrats, manage first. Yeah, that was a good game. Even that mouse sleep happened, it was quite good. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I was completely winning. Alright, Queen Disease is, yeah. I'm playing Sasha Lemish, this is the guy who zerks and offers draw every 10 moves, if I'm not mistaken. You don't want to take there. But okay, I'm fine with that. He zerked, he also gave me a very comfy play. Very happy. C5. Wait, it's a free pawn, thank you. Here. Takes. If rook takes, I get queen a4. If this, I get rook c8, rook c2. Oh, wait, I blundered a pawn. Whoa! Okay, let's go back. You gotta be careful, his opponents just play queen, so you completely win. But okay. Here. Alright, queen d6, trading the queens and then trying to get this pawn. Bishop f8, bishop e7. Bishop d3, so the knight cannot go anywhere. f5, preventing the knight to go anywhere. g5, f4, bishop d8. f4, bishop d8. I think takes and bishop a5. Takes, king g6. This, no, not pre-moving, king f5. Thank you for all the pawns. Push, push. Why did I push? G2, because wait, I cannot play. Wait, I cannot play G1. It's a dead draw. Let's play H4 and then G1, right? Yes, takes H2. It's you know, it's the wrong color. The pawn is preventing King G3. I'm game Sasha Lemish. Okay, I'm playing Sasha Master Vlad VG 1972. Am I sitting alone? How is the cam? Cam is good. Knight c3, so he doesn't get e5. Okay. Here. Let's try that. Let's try this. Takes. Alright, b4. If takes, I get bishop c6. If takes, I get bishop a8. Maybe I should have taken in b4 here, yeah, because I get this exchange, but he has a decent compensation, I think, for that. And yeah, bishop b6. Oof. Nice move. Oh god. That's rough. Okay. Yeah, this guy is pretty good. Troubles against him last game as well. This dead lost position for whole game. And then in time trouble I managed to do something. Knight is somewhat dead there, but I think it should be okay. I think it's about time to bring the knight back here. Should be when I get knight e3 as well. It's nice. Okay, let's put my bishop to f4. Wait. This 94. Drinking stuff. Nice. It was a nice trick, Rook D5. And the idea also was that if he goes Bishop C3, I get Rook G5 check. An important in-betweener. This and then if rook A2, rook B4. Nice. Here we got 2 king g1. Okay, this. The image must have led VG 1972. Nice. Yeah, that was a nice comeback win. Rook d5. Nice tactic. Okay. Hi Lorgan, how are you doing? What is up, Lorgan? How are you? Let's get him over chess. This here. I'm all day, lots of losing. Okay. It's unfortunate. Let's go here. I wanted bishop b4, but then you would take bishop f6. Takes bishop c5. Idea is rook e5. Takes. So hot today here. It was more or less cold recently. It's again like plus 33 or something. Here. Okay, bishop c6. I wanted bishop a6, but then d5 would hang. So I found bishop c6. I don't know whether it's good or not. Okay, queen b7. This. This, and I lose a pawn, I guess. Do I? Sure, okay, queen e5. Maybe I should just simply sack a pawn. Yeah, I'll do it. And then I get it back. Queen a2. Queen d5. Here. I gotta protect 4v3. Draw, but in blitz it's annoying to hold it. Okay. I don't know why I'm lagging at the end. Like, not me, but the site is lagging. I'm pre-moving as fast as possible. I lose like 0.2 like on chess.com. Plans me through, and it works, okay. Whew. Oh god, that was a long game. Sorry, don't zero back. I gotta play faster because he's rocked. Let's do this. Okay, this takes queen e3. Manius first, no! Moobot banned Manius first for spamming. Is Manius first, are you? Ah, it's just 10 seconds, okay. Nothing too bad. Not 10 minutes. It's a free bishop. Oh god, isn't it? It's Moobot, you did nothing. Oh, this Ultras guy. Just when I thought I can maybe get top 1 and not 3 metro. I'm top 1, but this Ultras guy crushes everybody. This is gonna be difficult, but we'll see. Lins Finoise Gary Kasparov. Too many dinos. What? You didn't even write dinos in your last message. How could it be too many dinos? You didn't put any dino at all. It's all that you came back from kitchen. And there was this tick, 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 tick. We're no dinos at all. Very Jewish position. Here. Okay, King G2 at least. Oy, oy, oy. Okay, free pawn. All right. Let's cut this off. Here. Here, this Okay, now let's just simply go king f4, rook h6, king e5, something like that. Okay, rook a6. Push. Here. Check. g4, three passers. Takes. This we get a 5 yes, 3 passers should be good. Yeah, but FFG. Then if it must Gary Kasparov. Nice. Yeah, it was dead draw, but then he blundered. Then Zaplia. I played this guy for in a while, right? Yeah, a year ago, goodness me. I played him more than a year and 3 months. Crazy. Remember I was playing him like every Elite Arena pretty much before. It's long break. Aye! I was still holding it. Yeah, because he just simply gets a3 and I get knight e3. God. Yeah, rook f7, when I get king h4, it was over. So when like king d7, removing my rook, then rook c2 would have been fine in previous game. This here. Okay. Oh, he missed it. He had knight g6. Alright, it's not great. Position looks very sad as well, but. Oh well. Yeah, f5. Just gotta press on the clock, I guess. Not sure how else I will win this. This. Hold on, d4, fe, rook a3, wait. This is over. Rook a3? Rook before bishop e4, nice. Yeah, time pressure was good in this game. 5. Here. Karma, did Hanover score 96 against Hamburg? Zrim Zaplia. No way they scored 90. No. I don't know. I doubt that, to be honest. Let's build the kit 30. I very much doubt that. I see it. No way Hamburg conceded 96. Anything more than plus 10? When is first what? Karma, can you check? Maybe the team is called Hanover 96, no? The team is Hanover 96. Not the score. Okay, man is first. Nil-nil, yeah. Manusper saw that Hanover 96 is the score, not the name of the team. Yeah, Manusper, you find many things out of context. Okay. Here. Yeah, okay, but now I think I can simply go like queen f4, preventing a4. Alright, rook c7. Oh my god, it's you! I have rook f7, let's check. I said bishop f5, I lose, but rook f7. Was scary, but for just for a second, and I realized that all is good. Team Billy the Kid 30. Alright. Prince Brett Sinclair. In the mood for Scandi, my beloved Scandinavian. I needed it. Oh, Okay. This. Takes, takes, knight c6. Here. There. Bishop h8. Not a move you wanna do, but sometimes you have to. Oh, but takes? I don't want to take this. I'll simply take d5 and I once. Nah. I'll go here and like knight e5. Does your exchange will. Yeah, but now knight e5. My idea is to take c4. So it doesn't have any threats, I think. At least. Okay. I don't want to take there, but perhaps this can be a good move activating my bishop, because on h8 is ugly. There's still the exchange hangs there, and it will hang for a while, I suppose. Okay, now let's move it back. Well, not back to h8, but there. Rook e7. I don't know, I'm gonna keep my two bishops. Sure, exchange is tempting and all that stuff, but two bishops are two bishops. And like, if I would get an exchange, I would give away my super important defensive dark square bishop. So I didn't think it's all. If you add up all the stuff, I didn't think it's it was worth it. Here. This. Why are you crying, Manus, first? Let's go here. Queen f4, he would get knight f7. Don't want to allow any big chances at all, pretty much. Okay, queen e2. Oh, but rook e1. Oopsie. Slight miscalculation. Ah, but he didn't find it nice. I don't know, bishop e4 this. Okay, let's just go queen e7. Okay. Yeah. Hans Rembrandt Sinclair. Yeah, I don't know, maybe Mubu didn't like some words. I don't know. Okay. Okay, who'll be my opponent? Lens Capablanca 333. Okay, we got the weird Catalan. Space 3. Weird move. takes. Here. Oh wait, I need to go bishop c3. Oh god, because I couldn't play rook a1, because he would take in bishop c2. Ooh, it's unpleasant, but okay. This. Scary, but gotta play faster. Here. I mean, don't mind that. don't mind that compared to his pieces. Don't mind that at all. Here. Knight here, I think I take him alive? I missed that. Oh god. Oh, this is scary. That's why you play good openings, guys. That's why I didn't do anything stupid in the openings. May suffer. Oh gosh. Ah, wait, what? But bishop of three? Hold on. Wait a second. Did he blunder? Take. And take! Blood it. Very good. That's why you play these openings, guys. Because when you open in blunders, you're so happy. Because you're like about to lose. And then you're completely winning. Then you have a lot of happiness. Still win this, and then I can be very happy. Mm-hmm. Yeah, let's stick with this. Okay, he cannot. He will never get this pawn because it's a dark square. But he has dark square bishop, and the pawn is light square. This. Here. Okay. Thank you so much for the follow. Enjoy stay here and have fun. Philosophers are great. I'm 13, hi. How are you doing? This king of five. Five. Using Kablanka C3. Nice. Okay, now just give me any opponent and it will be good. Leeches, come on. Come on, leeches. Thank you. I'm playing Stickle. Any Zergs. That is like perfection. Like, that is great because I need to play a quick game because there is 5 minutes left in the tourney time. So, like, and the guy berserk, so I can also I don't need to like instantly move because I can spend my time if I really have to. So, and he has 2 times less time. That's like very great matchup, I think. but okay, still gotta win this game. And then I can relax. Wait. It's fine. A4 hangs. Okay, he didn't take. Rook c5. What am I doing this to myself? Let's play queen c7. I wanted d3. Then I realized that d3 isn't possible because takes, I don't win anything. Slight miscalculation. Okay, push. Take. Let's push first. So he won't have a bishop on a great square. Yes. Rook a1 is the only move, I think. But yeah, that's... now the thing that he zerked comes in handy because he has like no time. So I don't even need to win by position. I can put pressure, lower his clock to like 10 seconds, or like 5 would be best. And then at some point just simplify and flank him. And then he cannot move the bishop as well. Okay, that's the only square where he can move the bishop, but then I think rook c1 is just a killer. Don't see how he stops my threats. Let's name Tykhon. Yeah, that was a very great matchup. Okay, I can pause, I think, safely. Ultras... Nah, he cannot get two matches. Nice, so top one! That is good. Didn't seem like it, but then I got a great streak, and then... Yeah. Thank you all for the... games. Nice! Yeah, that was a good streak. 12 wins. Pretty good. Oyster Federation 2278. Nice! So top one. Today I have played... Yeah, Ultras is on pause as well. Today I have played 24 Blitz games, plus 16 on rating, 21 wins, 1 draw and 2 losses. Very good. Thanks, Manus Purse. Performance 2798, games play 24, win rate 88, 0 critical 0, and average wins rating 2403. Nice! So let's have this drone game. Okay, against World Chess, yeah, I was completely winning. I cannot play fast, I'm lagging. 3-4-4 for him, 2-2-4 for me. So, yeah. Later 5 in actually, he had to go for rook 8. This yeah, it was completely equal. I was short on time. King g2 was a blunder, he had to go for queen d8, just, yeah, continue checking and repeating, because he blundered a pawn. This was completely winning, and I panicked and thought for a while. I had to play g3, if f takes g, I get queen b2, queen trade, and I'm winning. King g2, queen d5, this I'm also winning as well. Fg was a blunder, I had to go for king h6. This queen h4 he had perpetual, he didn't want it. This I'm completely winning. Like queen e5, queen e1, queen e2, a2, but it's hard with 5 seconds, so I did this, he had to go for queen e3, this is he had to go for queen h3, he had to go for queen f6, but it's like impossible to spot in time trouble, because I was fine with a draw, and then this, and then I don't know why he played queen e2, just play king f1 or king g1, I would never repeat in time. Karma, thank you so much for 250 bits. And then, yeah, he took, and then I tried, but I lagged, and then I didn't manage to mate him in 2 moves, unfortunately, but still managed to draw. No, I was completely winning. A draw is, I'd say, it's a good result here, because like at some point at less than a second, well, he had 15 seconds, so he could simply do like any random move instead of queen trade, and he would lose. So yeah. But yeah, I don't know why I'm lagging on leeches. Like, why is my lead just lagging in time trouble? Also, when I'm playing rapid, it doesn't feel as smooth. So first me, 74, second Ultra 1366, and third can also watch as 61. Higher tiebreaker than me through. Okay. Alright. Yeah, so top one is pretty good. I'm happy. And some nice losses. And then Snow the Pain, it was 3-1-3 for me and 1-0-1 for him. Yeah, again, had to play b3. I misplaced his lines quite a bit. This, I was completely lost. I bluffed knight b5, I'd go for knight c4, try to hold that. He simply had queen f6, preventing queen f3 and threatening this. And this, yeah, he would win a piece, he's completely winning. Because now he took, I took this, I got a decent position. Queen b1 mistake, I'd go for knight d7. This here, he offered a draw, I should have accepted it, but I decided to push. I had to play rook c1, and then he got a very nice mating attack, and then I lost him, no the pain, GG's. So knight 3 e4, then knight d7, and rook c1, or just accept the draw. Stockfish, what does your training schedule? I mean, I'm not sorry, it's way too personal, philosophers. Just 5-6 hours of study per day. I'm not gonna say what, but briefly, tactics. Not gonna say more. I'm sorry. Yeah, it's a little bit too personal question. In this Ultra 13, 3-1-2 for him, 10-1-2 for me. Yeah, I got a worse position. Then h6 was a blunder, I had to go for f4, he blundered a pawn. I had to go for e6, I had d takes c, and after f takes c, what do I play? I play, and right, takes, d1 hangs, yeah, I'm winning. This is h6 was a mistake, I had to go for d, or knight h3 and just force a draw. This, he had to, here I had to go for queen b4. He had queen b1, with idea of queen f5, bishop b4, I'm lost. And knight d2, I just trapped my own knight, and then, yeah, I tried my best. He was super low on time. But then he found a nice idea, and then king d5. I literally had no moves, because as I was saying, he gets king g5. So this king d5 I took, and then king e6, and he mated me. It was in Ultra 13. Yeah, oi! Takes. Takes again. And. I don't know. Queen b4, okay. e6. Alright! So I'm gonna end the stream, guys. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. Don't forget to join the Discord to not miss out on Valstream and Valstream. Thank you so much, Karma, for 250 bits. Thanks, everybody, for following. And yeah, everybody, see you. Oh, wait, I did open inbox. Take care, everybody. See you later. Bye, minus first. Why don't you analyze your Blitz games on chessbase like your. Because Blitz games are not so deep as Rapid games. Because, like, Blitz, you, like, don't think at all. In Rapid, you at least have time to think, so they're at least somewhat similar to Classical, more or less, right? Hello, Totally Juvenile. It's about to end it. Because Blitz games to analyze them super deeply makes no sense. So take care, everybody. Bye, Totally Juvenile. Oh! Mr. Q&O, thank you so, so much for the radio party of 36. Guys, go check him out. Thank you so much for the raid. But I was about to finish it, so thank you. Thank you so, so much for the raid, but I'm gonna redirect the viewers, because I don't know, to be honest, what to do. Thank you so much for the raid. Take care, everybody. Bye, Manus first, bye, Zixify. Is it possible to be 2001 years? It's given. Please don't study 8 hours a day. Please, no, it's not worth it. You can study 4 to 5 hours and you'll be good to go. Please don't do 8 hours. No, please don't. Just 4 or 5 hours maximum is good enough and you'll hit it for sure. Take care, philosophers. Take care, Zixify. Take care, Totally Journal. Take care, Karma. Take care, Manuspers. Take care, Loopsu. Two more games. Nah. Take care, Lorgan. Take care, Evan Loss. Take care, Ragavan82. Take care, Lucas, by the way. Take care, 1-2 Blunt. Take care, King Jr. Take care, RE2Y. Take care, Tobolevchik. Take care, Igloopsu. Take care, Phil. Oh, wait, why did I scroll down? God. Take care, Darko. And everybody who was here. Thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Take care, everybody, and bye bye.